cut right along the seam, right? Yeah. Where they drain the top and the bottom. No. Another reason why we need a new mono.
Yeah. The crack.
Yeah.
It's starting the paint's working.
This has got the Grofner 45 prop on it. It's running much better than the Arctura 440 or the 637. Those props look to be too small. So we'll try it with this one.
Much better.